Invented in 2018 by the Asociatia Alfabetul Scripor, the Scripor alphabet is the first universal color standardization in Braille. Only two dot combinations are needed to distinguish 10 colors and degrees of brightness.